north of Herndon headed towards Jefferson.
Approaching the top of a pretty sizable hill, coming up the northern leg of the Raccoon River Valley Trail. We're riding along between a cornfield on our right side and a bean field on our left side, and it's been uphill for a while now. It's all downhill the rest of the way into Jefferson, which is great, except for then the 4 mile uphill we have to turn around and do on the way back.
Jefferson, Iowa, nearing the end, northern end of the Raccoon River Valley Trail. Here we are at the Jefferson Depot. Getting ready to head back south. It'd be about 12.7 miles back to the car. Here we are in Sweet Tunnel. And maybe the children of the corn have come out and snatched bicycles. Well, we should just be a couple more miles back to the car and done for our ride today. We just went past 25 miles for the day, which in comparison to yesterday is going to be enough for us. We don't need to knock off another 72 mile day. we are. Been drinking?